I felt there were a lot of positives and negatives in this game. You know, it was kind of back and forth. They got up big. We played them even at the beginning, and then we were able to come back in the fourth quarter some. But truly, I think that second quarter was a difference maker for us, and with Remy Davenport out with a couple fouls early, I think that took some of our experience and scoring weapon away.
Questions?
I was just going to ask, Coach, 3 points in a quarter, obviously that's pretty rough. I mean, did you feel like it was on you guys, or were they doing something to take it away from you?
I thought we were very stagnant. We looked to Michaela Shaw to kind of pull something magical out, and she was left trying to create a lot and a lot of traffic, and with Remy out, our spacing is kind of a little bit minimal, and so I think that kind of put a little stressor on her, and if she's kind of struggling, I think our team reflects that at times. So once we got the ball moving, especially in the fourth quarter, you could see a lot of success there and some open shooting, but I think we forgot for a moment what the key to our success has been is to move the ball.
Did you feel a little bit like this game is sort of a litmus test or a measuring stick a little bit? Just, I mean, both teams are 2-0, obviously, mm-hmm. but this is a pretty highly regarded South Dakota State team that maybe you come away from this game saying, okay, now we kind of know where we are.
Yes and no. I mean, I think they're a very good team. They've had a really tough schedule. So all the credit to them. And, you know, they have been dominant over the league for a while. And so I know we were looking forward to playing them. And I think we feel like we didn't play our best and still had it close there at the end of the game, but missed our opportunity. And I think that's a positive to take with a young team and in a program that's building for the first time, is really to say that we didn't play our best and we still had it fairly close there at certain points in the game. So it is a good measure. I think it's a good confidence builder, but I was pretty pleased with how upset we were in the locker room afterwards, because we felt like we kind of gave it away.
Ellie Brecht is a player we're familiar mm-hmm. with around here. What can you tell us about how she's been doing for you?
I love Ellie. Ellie is a hard worker. She comes from a great basketball family, knockdown shooter. She has an opening. You always feel like it's going to go in. So it's just the matter of giving her the ball when she's open and her getting open. That's the best thing that we can do in order to make her a constant threat on the floor for us. But she rebounds well as a guard. She's very coachable, constant motor. So I think she's just going to get stronger and stronger and have a really good career for us.
Anything else?